Pupils from three schools across Scotland have won a national poetry competition organised by ex-service charity Poppyscotland in partnership with the Scottish Poetry Library. The competition received over 1,500 entries. The winners are Flora Smith, 11, from Edinburgh, Catrin Stephen, 14, from Aberdeenshire, and Heather Smith, 17, from East Kilbride.